This video will show you how to remove the middle frame on a Latitude ST tablet. Check the link in the description below to find parts for this tablet. PartsPeople.com offers 5% off to do-it-yourselfers with this coupon code. Remove the stylus. Remove the SD card. Press the latch and remove the bottom door. Remove the screws. Press the latch and remove the bottom base. Remove the screws. Unplug the cable. Remove the battery. Remove the screw. Remove the mSATA solid-state drive. Unplug the antenna cables. Remove the screw. Remove the wireless card. Unplug the antenna cables. Remove the screw. Remove the wireless card. Remove the screws. Unplug the cable. Loosen the tape. Unsnap the middle frame from the touchscreen. Turn the middle frame over. Unplug the cables. Remove the screw. Remove the circuit board. Turn the middle frame over. Unplug the cables. Remove the screw. Remove the motherboard. Turn the middle frame over. Unplug the cable. Remove the screw. Remove the camera. Remove the circuit board. The remaining piece is the middle frame. If you need to find the part, check out the link in the video description and let's get started with the installation. Replace the circuit board. Replace the camera. Replace the screw. Plug in the cable. Turn the middle frame over. Replace the motherboard. Replace the screw. Plug in the cables. Turn the middle frame over. Replace the circuit board. Replace the screw. Plug in the cables. Snap the middle frame onto the touchscreen. Replace the tape. Plug in the cable. Replace the screws. Replace the wireless card. Replace the screw. Plug in the antenna cables. Replace the wireless card. Replace the screw. Plug in the antenna cables. Replace the MSATA solid-state drive. Replace the screw. Replace the battery. Plug in the cable. Replace the screws. Replace the bottom base. Replace the screws. Replace the bottom door. Replace the SD card. Replace the stylus. Check out some of the other Latitude ST tutorials. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out PartsPeople.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using PartsPeople for your video tutorials.